Well, I'm not a tutorial YouTuber, but I'm gonna try to help those people that, like me, tried to claim the 5th anniversary cape, got it on Bedrock but not on Java. So, apparently what I had to do was, or at least I guess what I had to do, scroll down some articles in the news, and keep loading more until you find the cape. Here. Click on it and you find this little link here. Sure, gonna click. And apparently, my problem was I'm not supposed to click here again and again. What I had to do was actually scroll down. Then I had to sign in to claim. Another button would appear. And then I have to click it to claim the cape. And if for some reason does not work, I guess that I have to disable and or minimize tracking protection and things alike. And make sure to restart Minecraft launcher if it's already open. Well, thanks for watching and hope I helped you.